does not mean you have to do it.
Or get ready to do it.
Put your head on my shoulder. Hold me in your arms.
I think it's like I'm about to be 8, which doesn't give me that much time. Sorry about my voice, I just woke up. Oh, I didn't even do my intro. Hello, you guys. Welcome back to my channel. It is your girl, Nai Ellie. If you're new to my channel, make sure to hit
that subscribe button and join me because, you know,
just join me. Like, it's really be funny on here. I hope my mic is working good.
It's not at all. It's not working good. I'm editing and it's not working good. It's probably not even working good right now. You can't see my face, but I'm so beyond pissed. I'm already here, by the way, guys. Stay, keep watching.
I came up with this video idea because I didn't know what else to film. And I was like, get ready with me sounds kind of easy, so.
Oh yeah, did I tell you guys I'm sneaking out? I don't know if I did.
Brush my hair. That's unrealistic. Get your shit together. And I just woke up, but I took like the longest shower yesterday. Obviously, like I had to do all that. So, oh my god, girl talk. So if you're not a girl, skip. I've been waiting to see my boyfriend.
You know, whatever. You know how it go.
I don't know how long it's been. I don't know. It's been too long. Tell me why yesterday at work. Anyways, tell me why yesterday at work, I was cramping a little, and I was like, no, no thank you, move along, next caller, go fuck with somebody else's life today. I was like hoping and praying, it was just like a little bowel movement, whatever it's called.
I don't know. Girl.
It wasn't, but like why you gotta do me like
that though?
People. Oh yeah, you guys, I did my toes too. This one got messed up, but you know, what is that? This is my best friend right here. I love her. She's like really good to me. I'm excited to film this video too because I get like some outside footage and I feel like my videos have been too insidey.
Obviously because of quarantine, but like
I need some more adventurous, spontaneous content that I want to remember when I get older. That I may regret remembering, I don't know. So maybe this isn't such a bad idea. For me? Oh my god, my dog's gonna be a bitch if I don't open that door now.
Edgar!
Do you need to go on the bed? Bang. Okay, you're interrupting me. Yeah, so like, that's pretty cool. Oh wait, I didn't even finish what I was saying. Shut up! So now I know I need to get a thicker ponytail and it would be a hike. It makes me sad. I wish she was thicker because she's so cute. But like, she's not thick enough. She too skinny. Rest of the video until I leave because I bought her and I'm not wasting her, so she's gonna come in handy for something. Obviously, I don't even know what I was gonna say. I just said obviously, and that's all I know. I don't know anything else. Oh, maybe I was trying to say obviously this is an eyelash curl. I don't take that long to get ready when it comes to like makeup. I really don't, because all I wear is mascara and lipstick. Like this one girl was like super pressed on my TikTok live. She was just like, yeah, you look pretty now, but wait till you take all that makeup off. I was like, bitch, what makeup are you talking about? guys can skip through it, you know, it's easy for you. But for me, it's hard because I have to wait.
One eternity later.
So you guys, this is unfortunately the fit. Some random ass shirt makes me look fat. I want to tie it up so bad. These shoes, and it doesn't match. And
one eternity later.
Hi guys, it's my first day of school all over again.
We're gonna do great, honey.
So nervous.
Don't worry, you're gonna be okay.
I'm not nervous at all. I can't wait to get out of here. I have to eat because I have to take my pill, because if not, I'm gonna fucking scream. Can you take the notebook for me and my headphones? I thought there was a straw under the coat.
Damn, girl, you lost hella fucking weight.
How much? I was supposed to be in scrubs, but they didn't give me scrubs today. They're gonna give it to me next class. Sneaking out, teens. This video is gonna be titled "Get Ready with Me to Sneak Out."
I'm dead. Are you a Mongo one?
I'm just gonna go ahead and give this video a proper outro.
That's it?
Because I really could have just not given this video a proper outro and just been like, you know, not proper about it.
So that's it. That's the end of the video.
Yep.
That's lame.
You're lame.
You shouldn't be ending it this early.
I don't feel like editing all of that shit. Anyways, yeah. Okay, now you gotta do my outro with me.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching. Make sure to give this video a what?
Thumbs up.
Make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Good job, babe. And if you're not already subscribed, you should what?
Subscribe.
And what else? That's it. I'll see you guys later. Have a nice day. Goodbye.